Tampa Bay nearly pulled the upset of the day against Los Angeles. This touchdown pass from Mike Ray to J.K. McKay tied the game at 23 with just 47 seconds left. But the Rams moved right downfield, and Frank Corral kicked his fourth field goal of the day, a 27-yarder with 3 seconds left, to lift the Rams to victory. John Armanio, Channel 4 Sports.